it fast.
For the bride. First time I looked in your eyes, I knew that I would do anything for you. The first time you touched my face, I felt.
Words spoken in their hearts. May the words of my mouth and the meditation of every heart
be acceptable in your sight, O God, our rock and our redeemer. In the book of Genesis, which is the book of the beginnings, God had a plan, and it's a good plan. After creating man, he said, it's not good for him to be alone. And he formed woman. And he said, a man will leave his father and mother and cleave to his wife, and the two become one flesh. Marriage is God's idea from the dawn of time. Jesus quoted those very words when he was talking about what marriage is. Right now, we're celebrating that union as you bring your lives into line with his plan for all eternity. God has blessed you with Mason and Zachary, and I know you have some beautiful daughters. I know a new family is being created today. And as I stand here, I'm seeing the Lord Jesus right here, not separating, but bringing you together. I know you both have faith. We talked about this. And I'm challenging you every day when you rise up to ask the Lord Jesus to help you love Rebecca as well. And Rebecca, I'm challenging you to do the same thing. Help you love him with your love, Lord Jesus. And if you pray that, your love is going to become more and more of an adventure every day. I know that your mom was telling me the good advice she gave you. And it's advice that I'll give you again right now, and I'll give it to both of you. Never go to bed without saying, I love you. And I know, we've been together through some difficult times. But what a wonderful, wonderful day this is. And I thank you for inviting me and all of these witnesses to be part of it. I believe you are now ready to say your vows to each other. What tokens do you bring as signs of your love? Signs of that security you bring for their you did a good job, though. You got the security there, you did real fine. Father, ask your blessing upon this ring. Upon she who gives it, and he will wear it. And I pray, Father, that as she puts it on you, that you will always remember this day. And the unending love in this ring signifies. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
If you put it on this ring, you say, I give you this ring.
I give you this
ring. As a sign of my promise.
And
with this day before God. Bless the Lord these rings. You give. She always remembers the beauty of this day, the wonder of the 1 Corinthians 13 kind of love that we talked about, a a love that proceeds from you. In Jesus' name, amen. She put out her hand and said, I give you this ring as a sign of my promise. Lay this day before God. I'm going to step out of the way now. There's going to be some beautiful singing. And people are going to watch as you take sand from the two bottles. Put them together. In the same way that sand will never again be able to be separated. From this day forward, God declares, you shall be one flesh. Rejoicing rejoicing because God has called me to be a pastor. I say to you today, according to the laws of New York State, but much more importantly, according to the Church of Jesus Christ, I declare you to be husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one ever tear asunder. You may now kiss.
Cause it's a